The High Court of Justice on Tuesday rejected a petition by a marijuana legalization group asking for a police permit allowing people to smoke cannabis during an event calling for the drug to be legalized. The petition was filed by the Dor Haemet Generation of Truth movement. According to Dor Haemet, Israel has over 1 million cannabis users whom they say are needlessly criminalized because marijuana use is illegal.